Otters have a special pocket in their fur for storing their favorite rocks. These rocks are often used as tools to crack open the shells of their prey, such as clams and mussels. Otters are known to be particularly selective about their favorite rocks, and they will carry them around in a special pouch-like pocket located under their forearms.